Dr. Fraser believes you are not strong enough to undertake such a mission.
Yeah, whatever.
Dr. Fraser is usually correct in such matters.
I guess.
Oh, cool.
You are welcome, O'Neill.